Hello everyone, I am Massimiliano Ventura, Product Manager for Crawler and Wheel Excavators in Europe. I am pleased to welcome you to the walkaround of our very latest addition to the case product offering, the brand new E-Series Wheel Excavators. Cummins Stage 5 engines benefit from a compact and modular after-treatment system layout, which saves space in the engine compartment and simplifies its maintenance as well as provide efficient combustion and PM reduction, thanks to being free from EGR, another point in common with the engines adopted on the latest crawler excavator generation, meaning also less complexity in the engine architecture. The after-treatment filter cleaning is performed automatically by the machine when needed, without any impact for the operator in a typical day of work. No downtime in order to remain always at the top of the machine's capabilities. In addition, the engine itself is fitted with a standard reversible fan to maximize the cooling efficiency and dust removal from the radiators, for which the operator can set up the reverted cycle duration and the intervals between cycles. The new wheel excavators are indeed very flexible in terms of fueling solution, allowing the use of not only biodiesel up to 20%, but more importantly, greener and more efficient alternatives made up by HVO, coming from vegetable oils, as well as other kinds of synthetic fuels like GTL from natural gas, BTL from biomasses, and CTL obtained from coal.